Catch the player with the ball. Choose two catchers and two players with the ball. The catchers try to catch the ones with the ball. The latter could only move while bouncing and pass it to other children. If a player fails to pass the ball and is caught, let him or her to do a task. For example, pull-ups to return to the game.